Hey guys, what is up? HeroicGamer03 here. Today I am playing No Man's Sky. Now this is a fun game. For some reason everyone's hating it because there is like no online features when there actually is. I figured out that it's like when someone discovers a planet, and you can't rediscover that planet. It's like their discovery. If you know what I'm saying. And you might see that in this episode or not, but here we go, going right into it. I've played this on creative before, and I just wanted to make sure I got the feel of it and the hang of it before I got into the game. This was like, eh. I also alerted a lot of those Centurial drone things. These things are horrible. Yeah, but this game is fun. If you guys know what, forgot the name of that game, Subnautica. If you guys know what that is, Markiplier is playing it. It's kind of like that base of game, but it's like a little more fun to me, actually. Hopefully there's no radiation on this planet. Yep, a lot of radiation. You can tell by the greenness, I think. Oh, that's not too bad, actually. As long as they don't have, like, the rad thing. Radiation suit protection, I think I'll be good. Because I was on cold stuff earlier. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete. And welcome to Subnautica. I'm hooked up on that. It's No Man's Sky. Welcome to it. It's a very good game. This is actually going to be my first PS4 video. Be on the lookout for things. Accelerated. Okay. Be on the lookout for like a Call of Duty one. Probably going to be doing a little bit of Call of Duty, Black Ops 3. Oh yes, plutonium. That stuff is so hard to get. It's like the second time in a row I've got that. Reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see the breeze and another vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I could ever myself. Could this be the face of creation itself? Or in my hazy, fleshy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind, Aladdis. A request made without words, that I should follow the path this being, this Aladdis, has set for me. I'm gonna say, why the heck not? I feel first warm glow of approval. I was lost and now I am found. And then I lost it at there. At that point, because it just left. I have no clue this. Oh, it's just a light. like I have no clue what this does. Oh, okay then. Now, I've never actually gotten one of these. It's a Lattice Pass V1. I have no clue what they are. But, pretty much we need to fix this beginning with. This isn't the hardest thing to fix. It was sad how long it took me to do this earlier. But basically all I need is some iron. And that's about it. Good, we have no radiation, like, protection that we need. That's a good thing. Because last time I was doing a little bit of whatchacallit survival. Oh, those are one of those Centurion droid things that I don't want to alarm. Because if I alarm them, they'll bring in a bunch of like reinforcements and stuff, and they're so annoying. Alright, I'm just gonna get this part done. Okay, good. Going over here into my ship. For some reason, they can't really see me in my ship. Okay, he scanned over there right when I left. That was a close one. Alright, So this is basically all you need to do. And I mean, it took me the greatest load of time to get the launch thrust fixed. I already have a little bit of plutonium too. Now I need to make two more of those. And I cannot make any more. Need a couple more. And then two more of those like sheet things. And this is harder. I need herdium and zinc. Once I get that done, I need more plutonium for thing and iron for fuel and all. And greatest load of crap, but you get my flow. We'll get working on this. And hopefully by the 100th episode, we'll have us a base. No, I think it'll be more around, like, the 20th. Oh, I don't have the scanner just yet. How much does it cost to repair my scanner? I need carbon. I can find carbon easily. Look, there's some right now. See, carbon is, like, the easiest thing to find. And you can actually fuel a lot of things with it. It's very surprising how much you can really do with all that. Oh, look, it's a little mini dinosaur. It's my pet. Oh, oh my God. I never knew I could do that. Oh, that's kind of cute. I don't want you to take me wherever you're taking me. Because I'm afraid you're going to bring me to your mama bear, and the mama bear will murder me. I hope I did not see a Centurion android up there. Yay, okay, good. Oh wait, I can fix it now? Okay, good, good, good. I'm gonna fix that visor. I'm going to scan. It's like a mini T-Rex. And you can also like scan a bunch of things to get different little things. Those things will kill you. But this is a great game. Sadly, it didn't sell well because everyone thought it was going to have better multiplayer features, and everyone was like sad about the multiplayer. And it was just meh. But I mean, I love it. And I mean, it's a great game. Kind of gives you that feeling of, it's kind of alone, but it's not as alone as Subnautica. Because at first you're stranded, kind of like. Alright, sweet. I think that should be good. Now we're fixing the scanner. Some stuff that I can't touch. PT. No. Oh, I could use the zinc over that way. Now, I have no clue what you can use this stuff for. But I know it's useful for something. I found the deposit. Sweet. So, the next thing that I'm probably gonna do is get to this. Keep scanning wildlife, not scamming. And, probably get the upgrade for my running. Because I do need that. See, the good thing about this is it's a little warmer than the other one that I had earlier. And, I almost died of... What even are these things? Oh, apparently it's a new discovery. I hate them, though. Those things are so annoying. Afraid of that noise. I have no clue what it is, but I am very afraid. There's my deposit. That is huge, am I right? And you get tons of this stuff from it. Oh, prepare for impact. Oh, but I need to recharge all the way. Ouchies. Ouchie wouchie. See, apparently that stuff is exotic, but I find it all over the place. Alright, so where's my deposit? Oh, it's up there, okay. That's more of that exotic stuff. Either that, no, it's the radiation stuff that I can't touch without hazmat gloves. And if I do touch it, I die. No, I actually think you can die from that stuff if you try to mine it without gloves. Hopefully I've got some stuff to, alright, sweet. Barely recharged, what are you talking about? Fully recharged. Jeez Louise. Alright, I'm gonna save. Oh no, I've got the temperature thing. Alright, so now I need, how much more do I need? Do I have enough? I have 125. I'm gonna save it for carbon. Cause I need the carbon to recharge my stuff. I'm gonna head back to the ship. When I get there, I'll be right back with you guys. So, be right back, I guess. Alright guys, so I'm halfway back to the ship and I just found tathium. Oh, great. We're losing thermal. But, give me a few more seconds, and we'll be right back. But if I find any more tathium, I was going further away from my ship. That was stupid. Anyway, so I'm gonna be looking for more isotope stuff, and I guess I'll see you guys in a moment. Peace. Okay guys, so I'm back at the ship, and I'm going to recharge my stuff and probably head back to the Heradium in daylight. So when it's daylight, I'll see you. So peace. Okay guys, so I know it's not daylight, but I went out and I went mining, and this is what plutonium looks like. And this is, you guys really, really need this for a lot of stuff. So if you guys do decide to get this game after watching, be on the lookout for like sharp red spikes. And they usually come in a little bit of a cluster. Some here, some there, you know what I mean. Anyway, be on the lookout for it. Very useful stuff. You're really gonna need it. Trust me. Anyway, I guess I'll see you at the Heradium deposit. Okay, so that was a drone thing. And it just scanned me. And there's another one. And these things are like very harmful. And sometimes they take your stuff. So try to be cautious of these. Anyway, it's daytime. I guess I'll go to the Heradium deposit with you guys anyway. Ah! Oh, it was one of the pieces of crap. I hate those. Now my question is, what are these? Ooh, chairs tonight. Okay. I might be able to use that later in the future, so. Anyway, we're almost there at the deposit. We're pretty much just gonna get out of here, cause it does have a lot of radiation, a lot of toxication. So we're probably gonna look for a better planet without this much radiation and toxication, but I'm setting these goals already, Now these are the things that I can't mine just yet. Wait, what? I thought those were the things that I couldn't interact with. Yep. I discovered that. Watch out for that thingy. And there's my deposit. And that's the same guy I said her saw earlier. What's up, bud? I'll feed you. Here. Let me feed you. Aw, it likes me. Alright, hopefully none of these droids are around, because last time I was getting through this stuff, kind of attacked me. Two more clarite sheets. What I need, so we'll grab that and we'll start heading out again. Get a little more iron up in here, and then if any comes up on the radar. That's neat. Oh, I was hoping I could analyze that thing. Alright, I think that's good. I discovered it. Oh! Don't attack me, please. I discovered. Alright, so we are all good. Except for one thing, which is pretty hard to get. Which I hope is very high in capacity on this planet. Zinc is very hard to get, and I hate looking for it. So I'm going back to the ship, and I will see you guys in a moment. Okay, guys. So I just saw a zinc sign over here, meaning there's zinc, like right over here. Yep. And this is what zinc looks like. So if you decide to get the game, just go over there and look for that. Look for that symbol and all, guys. Because that is very important, too. I actually like it here. I think it's a nice planet, but for me, I think I'd rather have no to very little radiation. So that is all the zinc that I have. I found more tathium 9 on my way here. Let's see. Got all the zinc. Just need some sheets. Alright, sweet. Well, poop you! Well, at least I have some iron right over here. I was hoping that thing wasn't right next to me. It probably is. I don't know. Find out in a moment here. See, they'll attack you for just using your mining name. Like, come on! I'm glad that iron is, like, easily findable, because that is kind of important. You build bases with iron, I do believe. I may be wrong, but I'm almost quite positive. Alright, sweet. That should be enough and sufficient. Units received. There we go. And now I just need to charge it with more iron. So check all that out. Got everything done. And transferring this. And I might as well transfer that. Pulse engine filled. Sweet, sweet, and more sweet. That stuff is, like, hard to find, and I hate looking for that. The plutonium, the little red crystals. So I think I'm going to do one thing. I need more of that stuff. Ah! Mark my word, that stuff is so, like, useful. It's like, you need this. Alright. All done. Here we go, guys. Alright, so now we're flying our ship because we've got everything done. Check that out. Yes, there is. Sweet. I was about ready to ask, is there a space station nearby? Is that Earth again? So I need hyperdrive technology now. Whoop. So here we are, guys, space station. And I'm gonna bring some materials with me, cause there might be a robot that needs refueling or something. And I'll take the carbon. I hope it doesn't require like 100 carbon. Just in case, I'll bring my tathium. See, you can buy ships off of people, those ships off of people. There's ships you can buy off of them. You can buy goods off of them and stuff. And I love the feel that every space station is different. He just greeted me in a weird language. I hope this is a weapon guy. See, I need a weapons terminal. Alright, I'm gonna give him some, carbon. Oh, sweet. I'm going to interact with device. Shield at maximum, sweet. Oh, he's a construction guy. Most of these guys that look like this are construction guys. There are preparations that I must need before. Because I do not have a base yet. I'm still looking for a base. Cool. I just got a new bolt caster thing. Bolt casters are very good for stuff. I hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I have no clue how long we're going on for, but I think we'll head to this planet outside of here real quick, and that'll be our last thing that we're gonna do. Alright, here we go. Does anyone else love the fact how we just... See, this is the, like, thing. This is the multiplayer asset of the game. Where if you discover something, people will know that you discovered it, and it's already discovered. Like, most of the life is already discovered on it and everything. I'm looking for, like, Earth or something. That's the same planet I was just on. My question is, where's that weird planet from earlier? I'm just going around in circles. Alright, I'm gonna go to this beacon. So, this does use up your fuel. Fuel is easy to get because it's only iron. There it is! Oh, look! How did we, like... Oh, no, that's the moon. Differentiate Yugi. So, I'm going to probably end off the episode at this beacon, or at a base if it sends me to a base from there. But, I hope you guys are enjoying this. Leave a like, subscribe, do whatever you do. Leave your support in the comments below. And this is the beacon, the first beacon that I have discovered on this gameplay. Okay, now this is the problem. Toxic rain. So now it's scanning for, there's the, base. I was thinking that would be. So, here's the problem. This planet has toxic rain. I do not like toxic rain. Toxic rain means I have a toxic... thing-ma-doodle, as you see above my, life support. And, there's your problem. Iron, that's a weird iron. Yes! They're just giving me plutonium out the butthole. Power canister! I needed that, actually. Like, really badly needed. Yes! Oh my god. Okay, never mind about acid rain. Screw toxic rain. So far, this has become the best planet of my entire gameplay. Alright, we're going right over back to my ship. Ouchie, wouchie. Boy. Right, I'm gonna... Oh, there's this little guy. Now I'm getting a bunch of units. Alright, sweet. Where's my ship? Ship. There's my ship. Alright, now my radiation levels will come back up. So it's kind of like the coldness thing you guys saw earlier. It sucks. It really does. I must say that. Outpost in a minute. Never mind. Less than a minute. 13 seconds. Alright, wow, that was like a perfect landing right there. So I'm probably gonna end off the episode here. I hope you guys are enjoying so far. I'm gonna go inside here and feel situated and stuff. Oh, that's another one of those things. But thank you guys so much for watching this video so far. You guys are really the best. Ooh. I'm gonna check that out. Holy crud. Jeez. That is a good thing. But I'm not gonna spend all my money on it. It's like all the money I got, fam. I'm gonna grab this stuff. My standing with a Viking has increased. Now, I hope I can supply this guy, with what he needs. Traveler really is an illusion. Take gift of rap. Seek us. Seek Nadada and Polo. I'll take it. Instruction on how to build my own path to stars. This will be invaluable. The warrior... Oh, sweet. Hyperdrive. Okay, I needed that. So that's a good thing. Alright, sweet. That guy kind of scares me. I do not want to buy that. But, thank you guys so much for watching. This is No Man's Sky, and I hope you guys do like it. I will be continuing this series for a while, probably keep continuing it, because it's one of those infinite things. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Be on the lookout for the next upload. This is my first PS4 video, so if it does come out a little, like, wonky, I'm sorry. I will get that probably fixed. Did I just get a walking distance from walking up and down that? Oh my god, that's hilarious. That I just got that from walking up and down this platform. Alright, but thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next episode of No Man's Sky. I hope you guys did enjoy. Go get the game for yourself. It's a good game. So I guess that's our next mission. Going to the space station. So, next objective, go to the space station, see if I can finish up that hyperdrive, and probably find a new one, new planet with less intoxication and all. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode, and peace out.